What's up, scrubs? We're back. And, oh! We have a friend. Sweet. Hold on. Oh, are we gonna go on this journey together? I thought I lost this person. Hell yeah, let's go. We go together. What's up, pal? So, this is Journey. We are seeing God, I think. We're just like the essence of life itself.
Woo!
And get a little more of this story. Unless this is like just chronicling our journey, I don't know. This game's called Journey, and we're going on a journey. Yeah. I was just pausing for all the laughter I was sure to get from that one. So hell yeah. I'm here with a friend. Got our big old capes. Yeah, let's go. Do we make each other strong? Is that what this is? That probably means we can, like, fly indefinitely if we fly together. I don't know anything about, like, co-op in this game. I didn't think there was any co-op. But, yeah. Awesome. Wee. Oh, hell yeah. We fill each other up with our song seeds. Fill me with your song. Yeah, follow the animal, friend. It's really not a whole lot to say about this particular game. It's just so very sweet and innocent. Oh, fuck yeah. Whoa. We're going. I am just gonna have fun flying with my pal. This is awesome. I mean, we are absolutely not getting anywhere fast this way. Is this another one being born? Whoa. Oh, I see what's up. Hell yeah. Is this? No, don't leave me. Hell yeah. Look, I don't... Just like I always used to. I don't have a whole lot to say. Oh god, no! Yeah, fucking come this way. This is awesome. Trust me. Follow me. I am your friend. Well, let's let these sweet babies out. Yeah, this game on co-op is a lot different. Yeah, I guess this is just telling us, like, what our pilgrimage is supposed to be. Never really paid that much attention. That's a lot of buildings. this was the last of us, we'd be exploring every single one of those. I miss playing that game. Yes, let the sweet babies out. If you're not into it. Hell yeah. This is awesome. It's like, you know, you're taking an adventure. Oh no, did I lose my partner? Well, that appears to be so. Cinematic as fuck. God, this game is so fucking good. Wait, no. God, duh. Well, gee whiz. Hey. Sweet. Let's fly, baby. Excuse me. I was going to say, hold on now. Trying something. All right. My goal is to somehow get up there. Almost had it. Where? I thought I saw a partner. Whoa. Oh, yeah. They're the big, See, it's all about, like, being together. Because the more you cooperate with the things around you, the more it benefits you in the end. This game is nothing but good vibes. Good vibes all around. Sunday vibes. Well, it's Saturday. Hell yeah. Now, I wonder. Ah, I thought maybe. This game is gorgeous. We're just all on this journey. We're all doing this together. That's a beautiful thing. I can't hear myself too well. I'm wearing headphones to hear the game audio while my voice is just, oh God. Oof. While my voice is just kind of like an echo in my head. Just splat at the bottom and that's the end of the game. Oh yeah, you'll notice that your note. Oh, well. Your note, when you sing like that, it seems to get lower as you go, and I think maybe that's supposed to symbolize getting older or something. I don't know. Father. Yes, son. I thought there was a joke, but no joke. Guys next. Yeah, there are very few enemies in this game, and it's actually pretty hard to die in it. And I like that. Actually seeing, is there anything to explore back here? It doesn't appear so. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. See, I'm looking at my capture. It's actually a little bit darker than the game, but it's not by much. I'm hoping it all translates well for you. Friend. Wait, friend. Yay. Why do you want me in here? You sillies. Why y'all hiding in here? Oh. Mike, okay. There I go. Now, did I miss something in there? Oh. You can... I thought I could make it. So wonderful. Oh, nothing? Ooh. How high can I go? I'm coming, little friend. Aha. See, exploration is important. You know what actually really frightens me is anything involving the deep sea. Like, I'm looking and I know it's a virtual world. It's just a game. And there's a game where almost nothing can kill you. And in my head, I'm like, there is horrors beneath me. And they frighten me. Oh, okay. I said there were almost no enemies in this game. But there is like one kind of enemy. And all things considered, when this enemy does show up, it makes a hell of an entrance. Yeah, where are you, friend? Let's do this. Now I don't feel so alone. Thank you. Oof. God, those things are creepy. Ay, ay, ay. It's like, I know having a friend near won't keep us safe. Uh-oh. We gotta be careful. And see, they aren't after us yet. It's like whatever. Can I get their attention? Like, try and save my friend? Oh. You know, I'm real torn up. But there's nothing I can do for them now. What's the best way? Oh, come on. You gotta try to hug the walls. Find a place to hide. Oh, man, these things are scary, aren't they? I think you're just... just supposed to go for it. You're supposed to go for it, and boom. Hell yeah. Well, we are just going to take a seat for now, and we'll do some more next time on DCH Games. Yeah, whatever. Okay, bye.